How you doing? My name is Shawn. Welcome to another episode. I recently just got finished going to the movies to see the Pacific Rim movie. Honestly, good action movie, excellent action. I like the action, but the storyline is dull. It's really, really dull storyline. It sometimes makes no sense. There's plot holes. He leaves you scratching your head like. Not that good. The action scenes is good, but overall, the movie just feels like it's trying to be like the Power Rangers, basically. Do not go see this movie. If you can wait for it to come out on digital HD, go ahead. Go ahead, do that, Basically, just don't waste your money. Go see Tomb Raider. If you still haven't seen Black Panther, see Black Panther, but just don't. This is me personally. I don't like this movie. I give it a 4. The action scene especially is good, but it's just bad. Nazi, it was bad. Also, Guillermo del Toro directed the first one. The first one was good. He did direct this one due to scheduling conflicts. He was either direct the Pacific Rim 2 or do the movie he did, Shape of Water. He chose to do Shape of Water, which he eventually ended up winning Best Director for. And he wrote the script for Pacific Rim 2, but I guess the director just didn't go by script at all. And me personally, I see why the movie tanked because you didn't have the original director for the first one. Also, Universal Pictures scrapped the Scarface movie, Christmas story, and started all over from the beginning. The movie was supposed to come out in August, but now who knows when it's going to come out. Yeah, Antoine Fuqua backed out, the lead actor backed out, now you got to get a new writer all over again. And I don't know why Universal is still trying to reboot this movie. I don't know why. I mean, personally, I believe the movie should not get made. I'm a big fan of Scarface. I love the movie. The movie should not be remade. It's a classic. Certain movies should not be remade. And this is one of them. This is the direct one. Also, the movie that came out, I spoke about on my last show, that came directly to, digital release. It is out now on Blu-ray. It's Once Upon a Time in Venice, starring Bruce Willis. It's a good movie. I have to give it an 8. It's funny. It's like an action comedy movie, I can see why they put it again directly to digital HD. Can you figure, oh, nobody wants to see it in theaters? It's a funny fucking movie. It's a funny movie. John Goodman was funny. Yeah, Jason Momoa, who played Aquaman, he's in the movie. He was funny. It was an overall funny movie. See, this movie, I recently got today. This is what we got today, and again, it came straight to DVD, digital release. It was in theaters for a day, then left. Now, see why this movie, The Hangman, starring Al Pacino, the guy's getting old. I wasted my money. I paid like $19 for that movie, and I'm at $19. I could have used for something else. The guy's getting old. It's trying its best to be like 7. It's trying its best to be the movie 7. It's It's just bad. I see why they pulled it after a day. I love Al Pacino. He's one of my all-time favorite actors, but he's getting old. He's falling off. It's no coming out on Thursday. You got Ready Player One coming out on Thursday. I'm definitely going to see that. You also got that new Tyler Perry movie, Acronym, that's supposed to come on that Friday. But now I'll probably go see that. It's all I have for now. If you like this episode, whatnot, please leave your comments and click like at the bottom. Also, whatnot, please don't forget to subscribe to my show if you want to see more videos. Have a good weekend. God bless.